happy. Finds Vandersloot. Someone's going to have to fire. Quigley. Got it! She hit it!
I'm hoping more. There's something that she has worked on. She was talking about as Quigley splits a double team and the floater falls.
Minnesota's been right there on a number of them. They've had good looks. They just haven't fallen so far. Good move by Quigley to get into the paint. Off the back iron, and it falls. Quigley now with 9 off the bench.
Not missed a shot. 4 for 4 from the field, 3 for 3 at the line.
Excuse me, Eric. Ajuan looked a little bit like Cappy Pontex coming off that screen.
Oh, what a move, Allie Quigley!
But Allie Weiss,
jump, lean, scoop.
You know what? It's what I said. You don't want a player and horse jumping off the wrong foot.
Getting to Deladon, 33 points, 23 of them coming after her ankle injury. As Allie Quigley adds a little more. 13 for her.
It's a great defensive play by Elena Deladon. Quick hands.
Quick first step. Quigley just broke down a lot baseline and scores.
Here's Quigley. She likes this matchup against Miesemann. Oh, in her eye! Allie Quigley, welcome back!
And she threw up an air ball. She's 2 of 12 now. DeSouza runs the break and lays it in, and Chicago leads by 14.
The arms.
She's also played a lot of basketball. She understands where the ball's going to be.
Oh, quick pass.
Parker got it to go! Give the assist to Quigley!
A lot of play. She's so energetic. Plays with her emotions on her sleeve, so you know she loves the game.
Good find. Quigley hits Dos Santos. 6 points for Clarissa.
Oh, beautiful pass. Quigley pays it off. Give the assist to Slooney. She's got the ball. Shot clock is down to 4. She recognizes